They're off. That's Ambicelli for the early lead with Surfer Lobel driving up on the outside. Best of John coming away fourth as they look for position into the turn was Cerro Sanover along the rail. Fox Valley Pirate and down to the quarter they go. Best of John moves up to get the early lead. Ambicelli is second. Racing on the outside, third as they go by the quarter mile. That's Cerro Sanover, the quarter in 29-1, and Surfer Lobel's on the move. It's Best of John, the leader. Cerro Sanover out there second. Surfer Lobel comes on third. Ambicelli fourth. Lake Hill Zarek is fifth. Racing in sixth, Fox Valley Pirate. They go over to the half mile. Best of John stays there a length. Ambicelli second, racing in third position now. Cerro Sanover on the outside. Surfer Lobel is fourth. Lake Hill Zarek and Fox Valley Pirate. The half 1-1 3/5. That's Cerro Sanover on the outside. Best of John along the rail. They vie for the lead. Racing up to be third is Surfer Lobel in fourth position. Ambicelli coming on to be fifth to the three-quarter mile pole. Lake Hill Zarek and around the turn they go on the front end. The leader is Cerro Sanover racing in second as they turn for home. Surfer Lobel, Lake Hill Zarek moves three wide. They turn into the lane on the front end. The leader by three lengths now in the stretch is Cerro Sanover. Racing in second in the lane is Lake Hill Zarek. In the stretch, it's Cerro Sanover leading on the outside closing ground. Second, Express Mail with Ambicelli, but it's Express Mail getting up.